Just graduated high school and dream about going to tech? Maybe it's coding, maybe it's data, or maybe you have dreams of building your own tech startup. Well, question is, how would you know if tech is something that you truly want to do? You can Google online, read on forums, or ask in Facebook groups, and the truth is, everyone is going to give you a different answer. So, let me offer you the best solution to find out if tech is truly for you. Ready? You take action and try as many things as possible. Steve Jobs said,
"You have to have a lot of passion for what you're doing."
But how would you know if you're passionate about something when you've never done it before? That is why you're putting a spin to our open days at Forward College, calling it the Tech Discovery Day. Now, what usually happens at most open days? You attend an open day, and there are tens of salespeople trying to sell you their programs and courses. So at Forward College, we're like, scrap that. We want people to experience tech, to try it for themselves. During Tech Discovery Day, you first discover your aptitude in tech. Again, that's a fancy word for discovering your strengths in tech. Then experience building technology in a hands-on workshop, and finally, connect with our instructors and alumni over lunch, getting their best advice to help you advance your tech career. And by the way, the aptitude test you take will also determine if you qualify for a scholarship. Now here's the best part, the event is free, including lunch. So check out one of the links around this video to find out the upcoming Tech Discovery Day. Register for a spot for free, and we'll see you during the event.